At the end of the topic, I have mentioned a summary of organolithium compounds, which shows various reactions and product formations under different conditions with organolithium compounds. Here, some of the reactions which I have shown earlier, and there are some other reactions which I have not been able to show earlier. So this will give a complete summary of organolithium compounds.